A Findlay teenager was killed in a fiery single-car crash on I-75 in Findlay overnight. Findlay troopers tell us 17-year-old Dane Green Moran died on the scene from injuries in that crash. Post reporting Green Moran was heading north on the interstate around 1:30 this morning and swerved off the right side of the highway, slamming into a guardrail. The vehicle ended up in a ditch, coming to rest, fully engulfed in flames. The crash remains under investigation.